New Jersey, a man has been charged with a federal hate crime and accused of breaking into an Islamic center on the campus of Rutgers University this month. Jacob Beecher is accused of breaking into the Center for Islamic Life at the New Brunswick campus on April 10th. Police say he broke through a rear door to unlock it, damaged religious artifacts, and stole a Palestinian flag. According to the affidavit, around $40,000 in damage was done. Beecher is currently being held in custody.